Hello, New York District Key Club. My name is Erica Swirsky, and I have the honor of serving as your 2018-2019 New York District Governor. The start to the service year has been incredible, and I can't wait to see what the rest of the year brings. Here is a quick recap of the first few months of the service year. The service hour goal has been set to 130,000 hours, and the fundraising goal has been set to $155,000. Now, these are some big numbers, but I know that if we work together, we can reach these goals. Success starts with cooperation. The LTC theme has also been decided. The New York District Board decided on Aloha to Service. I'm so excited to celebrate a fantastic year of service with you at the Desmond Hotel from March 29th through 31st. Mark your calendar. Now, looking into the future. In just a few days, several members of the New York District will be attending the International Convention in Chicago. The International Convention, or ICON, is like our leadership training conference, except members from all 33 Key Club districts attend. It is also a great time to learn about other districts and their cultures, as well as learn more about Key Club, attend great workshops, and vote for the new International Board. Speaking of International Board, did you know that New York District has two candidates running at ICON this year? From Division 24, Braden Dorchester is running for International Trustee, and from Division 5, Carson Termato is running for International President. Wish our candidates luck. Just a heads up, the Youth Opportunities Fund application will open soon. Keep a lookout for the word from your Lieutenant Governor as to what the exact date is, but until then, talk to your clubs about applying. Lastly, I want to talk about Key Club in the summer. Keeping up with Key Club in the summer can be tough, but try to remain active and keep volunteering. Try to plan a few fun service ideas with your club. You could do a local beach cleanup or host a car wash. That's all for now. I'll see you guys soon. Bye!